If you're into huge, gorgeous, lush sounding digital reverbs, then I think you should take a look at GFI Systems Skylar Reverb, which is four different types of reverb, digital reverbs, all of them quite large, huge sounding, lifted from the same code that the Specular Tempus sports. Of course, it's the bigger pedal. This is a much more kind of economic type of offering, I guess you could call it. So four different reverbs. You've heard three of them already. The fourth one is the plate reverb. To select them, you just flick through the modes knob here. So you've got shimmer reverb, plate reverb, which we'll have a look at in a moment, tremble, which has that tremolo effect on the tail end of the reverbs, and spatium reverb, which is like a big, wide, spacey, modulated reverb. Four controls. Each of these controls has one or two or even three different functions. You can turn them, you can push them, you can twist them, and they'll all do different things underneath the hood. But the basic interface is pretty easy to use. You've got a parameter volume, a parameter knob rather. You've got the decay, you've got the level, and you've got the mode. So for instance, the spatium reverb, if I just want to turn up more of it, just a matter of turning up the level. If I want to shorten it, I can shorten it with decay. So there are those more kind of at-home reverbs as well. It's not all ambience going on here, but it sure can be if you turn it up. Get lost in it. Plate reverb, we haven't had a look at it yet, so let's have a listen. So for instance, the secondary functions that I mentioned before, if I push the parameter knob here, it gives me the low frequencies that I can turn up or down. So if I turn them up, over here underneath the decay knob, I've got the high frequencies, so if it's too much higher, I can just turn them down. Underneath the level knob, we've got the delay, which is the pre-delay, so if I want a very quick reflection, I just turn that delay down. And underneath the modes knob, we've got panorama. So if I wanted, if I'm running stereo, and I am today because there's a TRS stereo output, I can actually pan the reverb to one side. Which, if I'm going for the Van Halen type of tone, let's just get a bit of dirt happening here. Thank you. That's probably way too fuzzy for a brown sound, but you get the idea. If I sweep the panorama back to the centre. It's everywhere, but I can also go fully left as well. Back to the clean tone. Presets, you have two presets, so let me see if I dial up something like the tremble here. Drop the level a bit, up the decay a bit. You can see you can tap tempo it as well. I'll get to the presets in a sec. So if I hold this down, I can tap tempo that tremolo in. I can also alter the depth of the tremolo. And if I like it, I can store it to one of the two presets just by holding these guys down. I might store it to B, I think. There we go, it's now in B. And I know I've got the Spatium reverb. That's the ramp button, or the ramp foot switch, which acts as kind of an expression pedal control, and you can configure all of the parameters to be on one end of the ramp and a different set of parameters to be on the other end of the ramp, or you can use a standard old expression pedal or a tap tempo. So it's extremely versatile in terms of extension potential. One thing I will show you while we're here is the... The shimmer is quite beautiful. I don't often like shimmer, but I like this one. With the shimmer, you can choose to have it descending or ascending. And then you can choose to have it at a fifth or at an octave. So I'm going to have a descending octave. Let's hear what that's like with a bit of distortion in front of it. Bypass as well. Skylar, four different types of reverbs: plate, tremble, spatium, and that beautiful shimmer reverb. Two presets, very easy to use, built by GFI Systems. Hello, Henry. Check it out if you want a really quite cool stereo digital reverb for not much money and a lot of good algorithms, then I reckon you should give it a shot.